Oh, oh man. The last tier, or third to last tier, is made for Dr. Disrespect.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is it a woman he can cheat on his wife with?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Disrespected his wife?
That's a good one, too. I like that one. I like it.
Oh, you mean
this? I approve!
Someone's gonna play on the other team.
I mean, his testosterone-laden character, obviously, he needed to have some real testosterone-laden behavior. To, I mean, you can't act okay. That well without having a little bit of it yourself.
I like the doc.
Wait, one of us is gonna be put on the enemy team.
Probably. Wait, hopefully it'll be me against them.
I'm okay with
Wait,
that.
Are we playing a 5v5? Last time we tried to queue for not six player mode when we had six, didn't it just never find a match?
Yes.
Oh.
I think it might not let us.
It probably lets you make. Does it make you make. I wonder if the game lets you make like 10 person parties and then you can just run your own games.
I'll yeah, do that.
You just don't get any unlocked.
Yeah, I was thinking if you get 10 people together, though, you don't even need to do custom games. You could literally, like, run a party.